I'm Jason Mader, and this is David Hu. He's an assistant professor in the schools of mechanical engineering and biology. And you're crazy. Fire ants will ruin a picnic. They bite your fingers, they bite your toes, and you and your grad students get as close as possible to them. Why do you do something so insane?
Well, fire ants are nature's engineers. They can do things that we've been trying to do for the last 20 years.
Like what?
They can link together and build structures without any central command. And then they can self-heal these structures if they get damaged.
All right, what is without any central command? It means there's no following the leader?
There's no leader. You could pick off any of the ants and the thing will still happen.
So we see these in rafts, and we're looking at one now. What is going on this? It doesn't look like they get wet. Doesn't look like they break apart. What is going on?
The ants are actually linking themselves together, just like small I-beams and pieces and parts of glue. And they're gluing themselves together in such a way that they trap air pockets that keeps the raft afloat.
Other things that they build, they'll kind of bridge themselves together when there's, essentially when there's trouble?
Yeah, when they need to cross a chasm, if there's empty spaces, instead of taking the long way, they'll actually build a living bridge and cross the bridge to get to safety.
How will this help humans?
We would like to one day build bridges and buildings that are more intelligent, that can sense their surroundings and react and even repair themselves in response to danger.
All right, that is David Hu. He gets bit a lot and so do his students. I'm Jason Mader. You can see more about this at news.gotech.edu.